one dedicates his life for Krishna, Jatha Krishna Pita Prana, Tat Purusha Nisivaya. Tat Purusha. It is impossible to dedicate our life to Krishna unless we serve the devotee of Krishna. Tat Purusha Nisivaya. You cannot approach Krishna directly. That is not possible. You have to go through his devotee. Therefore, Krishna sends his devotee, go and get one. It's like Vibhu Maharaj, he did not know how to achieve the favor of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, but on account of his eagerness, he wanted to see God. Yeah, because he is Kshatriya, that his mother said that God can only help you, my dear son, if you want to become king of the throne of your father, better position, then only God can help you. I cannot help you. So he was determined, I must see God. So he went to the forest, but he did not know how to approach God. A boy of 5 years old already, he has got the determination. So Krishna saw that this boy is very determined, that he will send his representative. Now, go and tell him. He is very eager. Therefore, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, Guru Krishna Pipayapaya Bhakti Ratavi. He can enter into the devotional side by double mercy. One mercy is Krishna, another mercy is the spiritual mercy. Therefore, here it is said, the same thing. Krishna Kita Prana Tat Purusha Nisivaya. One cannot be Krishna Kita Prana. One cannot dedicate his life to Krishna unless he has gotten the mercy of spiritual mercy. This is the way. You cannot get direct. That is not possible. Ramanath Pandas Thakur says in many of his song. Chariya Vaishnava Seva Nistar Pe Chekkeva. Without Sarme Vaishnava, who has got liberation? Nobody. Tadira Charana Sevi Bhakta Sane Ba. Janame Janame Maman Eyo Vilas. Narottam Das says that I have to serve the Gurus, Sanatana Goswami, Rupa Goswami, and lead in the association of devotees. Tadero Charana Sevi, Bhakta Sane Vas. The Narottam Das Thakur said, Janame Janame Mor Eyuri. Our ambition should be how to serve Krishna through the disciplic succession. Guru and lead in the association of devotees. This is the process. So we are opening so many centers all over the world. This is the policy that people may take charge of associating with devotees and the chance of serving the Vaishnava. Then it will be successful. Therefore, here it is said, Bhakti Yoga means not only dedicating life to Krishna, but also to serve the Vaishnava, Tat Purusha. Tat Purusha means to serve a person who has dedicated his life to Krishna. Two things, dedication to Krishna and dedication to the devotee of Krishna. So in this way, if we advance, then it is very easy to become free from this material contamination. That is stated, Natatha Jagavanarajan Kuyeta Bhajayadi. Bhajayadi means it is general process, but it is very, very difficult, especially in this age. So if we simply take this course that dedicate life to Krishna and dedicate life to Vaishnava, then our life will be successful. Thank you very much.